Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back playing Borderlands. Well, last episode we got the Circle of Slaughter out of the way, and we managed to get that done. We're now, and I told you I'd meet you in the Salt Flats. Well, I'm here in the Salt Flats, so we've got to go and take out some bandit patrols. We've actually got two missions over here. One's a gun scavenge again, and we'll do that one. But we've got a lot of work ahead of us up here. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's see if we can take out these bandit patrols first off. This is kind of a ruthless part of town here.
You've come. Excellent. I've been looking forward to this. My men are impatient.
Okay.
I shall savor this until your blood has
Baron.
Sucked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for rot. Come get some.
Boy. That's pretty harsh, isn't it? All right. Where's those damn bandit patrols? There's one. There's two out of the way. See if we can drive around and get a little bit of health back on our vehicle. I know there's going to be some more around here. There'll always be bandit patrols, for crying out loud. Come on, health. Come back. Come back. Before we start engaging another one. Aha! Oh. All right. That's enough of that. There we go. There we go. There's three of them out of the way. Oh, dude. Come on, you shouldn't be running around out here. All right, one more bandit patrol. Where you at? I know you're here someplace. I see him. He's back right over here. Oh shit. We're gonna have to take them both out. Sure, sure. Thanks, Baron. I gotta deal with this guy here. There we go. Alright. We've got to... you know what? This is probably a good spot to get out right here. And... Oh, Christ. Hell, that Circle of Slaughter was just getting us all tuned up for this, wasn't it?
Are we keeping score here?
Yeah. Come on, little one. Hop up. More? Okay. Well, thanks for showing me a good time, boys. Yeah, okay. All right, nope. Okay. Grab that. Let's grab that. All right. Well, let's do a little looting on our way over. Oh, somebody's already... Dang. That wasn't very freaking nice. All right. There's a whole shitload of you around here. Where'd the other dude go? Okay. Oh, boy. Come on. More? Man, oh, man.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Where you at? Where are you coming from? Right there. You. Another one. I'm gonna have to switch weapons here pretty soon. Let's give these boys a little fire. Let's see what they think of that. We got them pretty well at bay for the moment. Well, let's run over and grab this health. Every little bit helps. Okay. Push forward a little more. Grab that. Ah. Better stock up on ammo. At least a smig. And you know what we should check while we're here? Upgrades. I think I'm upgraded as much as I can. 160 for my shotgun. Sniper is 96. Yeah, that's a shame. All right. Well, combat. We need some combat rifle. Oh, I am. Oh, repeater pistol. That's what I need. There we go. Okay. Let's push. Oh, crap. You know what I wanted to do? Better buy a few more of these. Yeah, those might come in useful for us. Okay. Oh, more? That's a pretty good gun. I'm kind of liking it. That is, oh, yeah. Dang, 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 dang. All right. Oh, man, really? How's that? How do you like that, man? Let's go hit the ammo box. Let's reload this thing. What can we grab? Well, that's a little bit of ammo. Okay. Nope, nope. Yeah, we'll take that. Somewhere around here, there's an entrance, and I think it's just right around the corner here. Okay. That's enough of that BS. Yeah, that works pretty well. And here it is. Alright, this is where we needed to get into, I think. Oh, we got a gun box here. Why not? Of course. I doubt there's anything in it.
This'll help.
Maybe, though. We'll take it. Oh, and, oh. Yeah. I think, we shall take that. Matter of fact, we might have to, take a look at that. That's the one I just grabbed, yeah. 96. We've got to throw that one in. Yeah, that's a good one. I wished it was elemental, but it's still good. Alright, I think this is where we've got to go. I think we're in for a boss battle.
Best. Please, make yourself at home. My men will be with you shortly.
Fine.
Never let it be said that the great Baron Flint is short on hospitality.
Oh, right, Flint. Where are we at here? Where's our... right here. Okay, I have a feeling the shit's gonna hit the fan here pretty quick. There he is. There's the dickhole. Yeah. Baron Flint. That's medicinal? Alright, he just moved from up there. Come on, why am I stuck? I don't have time to be stuck. Yeah. Let's just burn the crap out of all of you. Holy shit. I need somebody to kill. There we go. That's better. All right, where's everybody at? Okay. All right. Okay, we'll grab this insta-health. Damn. Okay. Let's grab that. Let's grab a little money while we're at it. Take a instant health here while we're at it. Let's get some health back. Oh shit. Hans, you gotta oh, Hans and Franz, man. You guys gotta chill out a little bit. Hey, say hi. Come on. Come on.
Another notch on my whip.
Where are we at now? Where are we at? Okay. Oh, let's grab that grenade. Come on, grab some shit. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. What do we got? Grab another health. Alright, where are you guys all at? Oh, there's a frickin' grenade that just got flipped in there. Holy crap. You know what? That's enough of you guys. Who's shooting at me? All right. Let's snag another health while we're at it. That's why I bought them. Where is... Big Bruiser. Get him out of there. Come on, come on. Nice.
Nailed it.
All right. Oh, now who's doing a bunch of shit? Oh, it's the Baron. Hold still, you son of a bitch. Where are you going? Where are you at?
The minions are gonna slash you to pieces.
I don't like that fucking gun he's got. Come on.
Looks like I get to kill you myself.
Fine. Come on. Alright, you're done for, Baron. Alright, the Baron's dead. Is that it? Okay, let's start looting. We still gotta get up to his box. Yeah, shield ain't worth a damn. This is the Baron's gun. Boomstick shotgun. Zero accuracy. Yeah, but it's worth some money. All right. Grab that. Grab that. Let's go ahead and grab all of this stuff over here. Full. All right. Well, let's go on up. I'm sure there's going to be more trouble up here. I can't imagine that we're just going to be able to walk on up. But maybe. Around the corner and up we go. Anything over here? Okay. Is there anything down over here? Oh, that's just back down below. On up. And we're almost up to the Baron's roost. What's over in here? Anything? Nope. Nope. Nothing. Okay. Oh, we got an ammo box here. Let's might as well loot it. On up. Whoa, there we go. Well, that's what we were looking for. The final piece. Nice. Get some answers. What?
Cut you a deal. Leave the planet now and we won't pursue you. Do yourself a favor. Take advantage of my generosity while you still can.
That's...
And may further disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly.
Commandant Steele, you're a...
The Crimson Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
What do you mean, stand by?
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the Echo Network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death.
Oh, great.
Do not test, or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
Well, that is just pure bullshit. You know that? What do we got up here? Anything? Holy shit. I can...
What the hell is going on? Has Steele gone insane? They're shutting down the ecosystem, yeah. And now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who'll listen. But if they shut down the Echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
Great.
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the Echo Network down, I can't see you. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years.
Yeah.
If it isn't opened soon, your chance will be lost.
Okay. Well, not a chance. We're not gonna let that happen. Holy crap. All right. Well, somehow I got a feeling that we've got trouble on the way here. I reckon. Let's see, what else we got? So all of our missions right now are get some answers, find Tanis, wherever she may be, and scavenge a machine gun. Well, we're just about done here. I'm gonna loot this box, do a little more looting. And I think that will about wrap up this episode. So, as always, if you guys like this content, please hit that thumbs up button. It's really helpful. And please leave comments. Tell me what you think of Borderlands. I think it's a great game myself. And as always, please subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.